For today's vlog, I am going to cook a Puerto Rican dish. And I am not doing it alone. I am doing it with my Puerto Rican dad and my sis.
Sister.
See you later.
Roberto, I haven't even finished my intro.
It's
life.
It's life.
No Photoshop, but... Wepa, Puerto Rico, wepa.
Beta.
La cadena.
Beta. La no importa.
Tell us which dish we are going to make today for our Puerto Rican special.
We're gonna try to have mofongo. We're gonna do a vegan and the one with chicharrón.
Vegan, that is.
Since this one down there is vegan, we're gonna try something different.
Javi, from what part of Puerto Rico are you?
From down there, Puerto Rico, go the ocean, is gonna be down there. Río Piedras, San Juan.
Río Piedras.
Río Piedras. I was in San Juan, but Río Piedras. Oh. For more than 30 years here in Miami. Uh-huh.
Yep.
I met my wife from Panama. Beautiful. We're gonna stop here because they have a lot of vegan options.
Yeah.
So we're gonna look something to mix it with the mofongo.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're gonna go to the next one that have more veggies or plantains.
Yeah.
Unless we see it here, like now.
Today is darker.
We're gonna do these two and we're gonna find out which one's gonna fit better for the mofongo.
Okay.
It looks green to you?
Let's see.
Está medio amarillo, ¿verdad?
Yeah, más amarillo.
Well, let's take them just in case.
Bueno, más o menos.
Sí, take it.
Yeah, but we can compare.
What is that? Smart bacon, plant-based. Ooh!
So we got everything we needed here at Publix. Now we are going to Bravo to see if we can find other things that were missing. Maybe I got a better price. And also the plantains weren't green enough. So we need to go ahead and find that. Let's do it!
This is a gym I gotta go to.
I'm sorry, I just sound like this.
Woo, hello. Jiggy. Wow, mira. Seven for $2. And then in Publix, you got it for how much, Bobby?
Three for five. Caso en nada.
No, five
for $3.
Okay, guys, so we have all of the ingredients. So now we are going to start cooking.
Que no sé, no te comes. ¡Muerto el gallo! ¡Ajá!
Dad,
What?
Ok.
¡Excelente! Aquí lo podemos hacer, ¿qué tú crees?
Ahí está bueno.
Y que tú no sabes.
Hey,
Bobby, ¿qué pusiste aquí? What did you put here?
Oil. Ahí que vamos a hacer los plátanos para hacer los tostones.
Ok.
Alright.
Okay, guys, so we put the plantains in salty water and we are going to let it sit here for
15 minutes.
15 minutes.
El estaba
quedando como casi 2 meses. Allá donde está,
él
está. This is Bacon Street, vegan.
It looks.
The vegan options. It looks different, yes.
What is that? What is that?
It's supposed to be a vegan bacon strips.
Yeah. Boom, boom.
Let's continue cooking.
Yeah,
for
it. Yum bread.
Delicious. Look at that.
Pico de gallo.
Made by yours truly, by Yenny. 15 minutes are up. So, we are going to drain the plantains. Let's go drain them.
We're gonna wet, dry them, and then we're gonna put in oil.
Okay.
Papi, show them your salsa skills.
Salsa?
Woo!
se acabaría.
Saca Puerto Rico, saca Puerto Rico, ya tiene la gente.
Vamos, hija, vamos, que se me quema.
Está muy caliente.
Pon los parados.
Bueno, yo los puedo parar y puedo
juntar. Un video.
Let's go ahead and smash it. We're using, I don't know if we told you guys, this is called pilón. It is used in Puerto Rico to do pobono. So let's do it. So good.
Pero esto es, ah, verdad, aquí hay. ¿Qué quieren? ¿Vegano o no vegano?
Pero este está más rico, ¿eh?
No, no, no. ¿Tiene más garlic o no?
Te lo digo al corazón. Este Caribe es comercial.
If we are going to eat mofongo, that fresh mofongo that we just eat, we can accompany with some pollo guisado, with all the garlics and the onions, green peppers, and also cilantro and culantro. So let's start cooking it. Next time we give you that recipe of the pollo guisado.
Ay, no puedo ser.
I burned my forehead.
Oye, los camarógrafos tienen que estar.
Okay guys, so we finished and now we are going to try the mofongo. It took us like what, like an hour?
I would take an hour.
Like an hour. This is the plant-based one.
Salud.
Salud.
Mmm.
It's really good. This is the chicharrón one. Now my mom and my dad are gonna try this one.
Here we are, let's see.
Papi.
Oh my goodness, it looks good. I hope it tastes as good as it looks.
Let's see.
Let's see. Delicious.
Sabros, sabros.
Delicious.
So good.
Thank you, Lord.
Very good. Please leave me alone now. See you.
Surprise.
Okay guys, so allow me. How was your experience in my vlog? How did you feel?
I felt very tired. Please don't invite me again. Thank you. It was a very long day. From shopping to doing this video and cooking. I burned my finger. Look at my.
So guys, thanks to my dad, we were able to create a delicious Puerto Rican dish. I had so much fun. Gracias papi for this fun experience.
Oh yeah, it was fun. Very funny, very funny.
Love you all so much and thanks for watching. Bye!